E-Dinar sponsors Eurovision 2017. The International Song Contest will be held in Kiev, Ukraine on May 2017. According to company's representative Pavel Pelekhov, E-Dinar has conducted successful negotiations with the Swiss advertising company Highlight Events, which offers the official rights of competition advertising worldwide. The sponsorship of the contest by cryptocurrency E-Dinar was confirmed as a result of negotiations.